Anybody want to see what a sinking boat looks like? That's what happens after I remove the old packing shaft. See it right there. So we'll put the new ones in there, stop that leak. But if I didn't take care of this, the boat would sink. Eventually, if the bilge pump ever gave up.